We shared our understanding that the June 12th summit is not the end, but a new beginning towards a denuclearized and peaceful Korean peninsula. In this regard, it is our shared expectation to see substantial progress in the denuclearization process through follow-up negotiations, building upon the outcome of the U.S. DPRK summit. We also hope that this process will spell out a more concrete picture of a brighter and more prosperous future for North Korea.